You think you knew Wilson was dead?
My guess would be yes, Richard. I could see from my position here the frenzy in his eyes. Give way to the realization of what he was doing. I think any man would have let the ring that fast.
Dan, do you feel that this tragedy is going to have an effect on the world
of
boxing?
Oh, Richard, a tragedy like this can't help but shake the world of boxing to its very foundations. But it's of paramount importance that during the sad weeks ahead, the eyes of the WBA...